eating from the best reviewed bagel shop in all of New York. It comes from a place called Best Bagel and Coffee. The place was packed, which was a good sign. They were making fresh bagels in the back. I ordered an everything bagel with cream cheese. Let's see what the hype is about. Not gonna lie to you guys, I have not had a better bagel in New York. It had a nice crispy exterior, garlicky seasoning, chewy inside. This is episode 2 of Overrated or Not. Best Bagels and Coffee, not overrated.